What was that noise? Huh?
They're only.
I'm telling you.
Thank you.
like this.
Battle, the ashing of bone and sinew. Don't move. Okay, let's go. I know this place better than you. I'll be point man. Follow me. That's strange. There's no guard.
What happened to the music?
I'll keep a lookout. Make sure you're ready, okay?
Foxhound, the commander is waiting.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me. Snake, what's wrong? I thought you were good with dogs. This place is mine. I'll take point again. Stay back, okay?
No, the radar is working. You since I can't test the mind detector either.
Leave it to me. So, what do you think? Pretty good, huh?
How did you know where the mines were?
It sounds weird, but when the antis go man to my mind, I was able to see where the mines were placed. Are you impressed?
Well, a little bit.
Only a little?
Don't move!
Don't kill me yet. I want no more exploits like that. Don't.
Yes, he's my target. Mine.
You win.
Had enough. So, you're a human. The torture will stop as I promised. But I'll take the woman in return. I'll have my fun with her, if right. I hope you can still look at the seraphim mirror, my friend.
Oh.
Damn!
Thank you.
late, Snake! Now die!
Thank you.
What was that noise? Huh? What was that noise? Huh? What was that noise?
Thank you.
I hacked it.
I won't die.
As long as you still live.
Too bad. It looks like your revolution was a failure.
Just because you mess with it doesn't mean I'm done fighting.
Fighting? What are you really after?
A world where warriors like us are honored.
We just bitch.
That was Big Boss's fantasy.
It was his dying wish.
When he was young. During the Cold War,
the world and like us, we valued then, we were desired.
But things, are different now.
All the lies and hypocrites around, war isn't what it used to be. We're losing our place in a world that no longer needs us.
A world that allows us burns our
very existence.
You should know that as well as I do.
After I launch this weapon and get our $1 billion, we'll be able to bring chaos and this back to Earth.
God, soft.
Conflict will breed conflict. New hatreds will arise. Then
we'll steadily expand our sphere.
Influence. But as long as there's people, there will always be war.
But the problem is balance.
Father knew what type of a balance was best.
Is that the only way to...
Isn't it really enough for warriors such as us?
I don't want that kind of world.
Ha! You lie! So why are you here then? Why do you continue to follow your orders while your superiors betray you?